Last time I tried to go get ice, I couldn't figure out how to attach it, so I just left the bag of ice by the trash can at the AMPM.
And I was crushed.
And he was crushed. But this time...
What was it about that you couldn't figure it out?
Well, I didn't have enough bungees.
You should be able to do that with one bungee.
What are you, MacGyver? No, it doesn't work like that.
Honestly, why doesn't it?
Okay, I want you to do it with one bungee. Right now.
Is it because it's too short? I mean,
yeah.
There was two bungees on the bike, though.
Oh, geez, watch yourself.
Holy shit.
Okay, one bungee. Dan's gonna put it on with one bungee. You just said one bungee.
But I know there's two bungees on the bike.
Go ahead, do it.
No, there's three on the bike.
Wait, they just all went flying when I...
You need two, but you don't need two.
But did he not just say...
Yeah, but I didn't...
Check the tape. He just said, I can do it with one bungee.
But I can do it with two. And I know that for a fact there was two on there. I know that for a fact.
Your hands are all dirty.
Yeah, because I work. I don't know what you do all day. You're typing on the computer and shit.
I'm just checking, looking for porn. Oh, that's all janky. No way. Yeah.
Yeah.
Isn't that janky?
Ooh.
Yeah.
Oh, I can do it with one.
Yeah.
You wanna know how real men do?
I lean back on it. I would put it in my fucking lap. I don't even need a bungee.
Observe.
Oh, shit. Laying down. I can do it with one bungee. I can do it with one bungee.
Of course, dude.
One bungee.
Of course. That's so stupid.
One fucking bungee.
You're putting it on there like a baby.
Ooh.
Well, now I got all kinds of bungees.
Yeah, but... Oh, wait. Now, the bungee's tearing into the side of the ice.
It's going to hit him in the face.
That's going to fly back and...
Actually, hey.
Look how janky that is. Look. Dude, the bungee is secured into the plastic.
Plastic is a very viable material.
That's
not that
perfect,
plastic.
That's on your lateral movement is going to be a little
bit. Dude, you take one turn and the ice is on the ground.
Well, it's better than leaving it at the trash.
Yeah, exactly.